Alright, I'm good.
Alright, I forgot we can do that. Whoops.
Okay, probably just got credit. The gas 14 expansion.
Activate all the data posts you find in the area. Man, I forgot about data posts. Once you have done
that, I can hack into the control system. Did you do it in Discord or what?
No, not yet. Did you check the new link I sent you? I don't know when it expires. Yeah, sniper rifle.
Aya.
Hey, there's a VS.
Yeah, it's fine. I found it.
Restore. All data posts are online. Just hang on until I'm done hacking the controls.
So if you have shield, you can click the B button to activate the super weapon that I used before.
Cool.
H. For you it's H, I think. Oh. Yeah, the... Everyone who can hold the weapon, up and ready to fight!
Damn it! I can't hack the controls. The carpetbaggers are gonna get away with the railway gun.
There's another... Whoa, fuck, there's another stun running.
Oh, what the heck?
God.
Okay, how are we fighting this thing?
It has health bar.
We're waiting for the gun to fire.
Oh, okay.
And any health bar.
So we don't have to shoot it?
Oh. Nah. It's kind of just get the health bar, I can't remember.
Category
you have to
hit with the cannon. It's going after the railway gun.
I mean, it really wants to get shot, doesn't it?
Thermal energy levels are off the scale. They're not trying to fire that thing, are they?
Why don't you chew on this instead?
This is not going to work, is it?
We'll come back. Oh?
Yeah, it worked.
Head is gone.
Nothing stops this train.
Oh, okay, I see. Of course, it grows back.
Guys, follow me, just electricity to the VS here.
Change of plans.
This way. Guys, here.
Whoa!
Come on, come here, Venturel. I'm waiting for my friend.
Yo, we're gonna get in the VS.
Come on, get in. Get in. Well, here, fast. He didn't hear me, I think.
Yo, he wants you to get in the VS. We're flying over. Oh god, we just got hit.
Holy shit! On the right, on the right.
Yeah, here we go. You got the infinite ammo gun. No, our VS.
Okay then. I'm still alive. Mine is still alive, it's just yours that are dead. Oh, chest.
Wait, there are more VSs. We can go get them.
Yep.
Also some rocket launchers. Let me use the rocket launcher first.
Anybody has a shield or something? We can do the super attack.
I lost the shield when I got killed.
I need a shield, a support. Oh, where did you die?
I died in the VS. Wherever we were when it killed us the first time.
You still dropped it. The bridge. I'm waiting on top. I need one person to help at least.
Coming.
Entering standby, releasing pilot.
Okay. You ready? Here it goes now. What the? Come on. Come on. Oh,
I can shoot all the time. I can shoot all the time. Come on.
Okay, supporting.
He's jumping. Why is he jumping? Now.
Okay, support. What?
I got hit and he didn't fire. Wow. Wow, just wow. Oh fuck. Don't die, don't die. Oh, we lose.
Oh, so much for that battle armor.
If you low hide, run, whatever.
Oh, I just died. Die. Sorry, I died. Bitch.
I can see this.
Oh, we could try again.
Continue. Can you send the invite now?
Yeah, hey. I can send it again.
Can you send the invite?
Okay, messages. Reply. Sent. Okay, it's sent again. Oh wow, we got back in the lobby? Huh.
Hello.
Hello.
I'm sorry, my Firefox tab crashed with Discord, and it was like down the whole time that boss fight was going on, so...
Oh, yeah, that explains sucks. It. Okay, we're starting again. I'd say just download the regular Discord client eventually. Okay.
What the fuck?
Take down that cat chief now!
Why is that guy a bot?
Where the heck is he? Oh, there he is.
Really?
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hello.
Welcome. Hello.
I am the state giant.
Oh man, now there's echoing.
What country is that? Like, I don't recognize the flag.
Can you repeat? Hey, can you repeat?
I hear you.
Okay.
No!
Come on, get in the seat. David, get in. DPS.
Where are you guys? Oh, there you are.
Behind you.
Sorry. Sorry, I was looking around. Didn't know you were behind me.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Your VS head up on the upper left.
Whoa, wait, is he dead? No? Oh, okay.
No,
yeah.
Of the orb.
I got dead by a lot of damage.
What is use the power bunker mean? What is the power bunker?
It's a VS weapon. It's a melee VS weapon.
What does it take to kill this thing?
A lot. For me, it's like you want to have the boss in this game.
Did we get it?
Dead.
Finally. Yeah. Wow, that was way easier with the VS.
Ooh, boxes, boxes.
Pretty boxes.
What did VA say?
What? What?
Maybe easier with the VS?
Yeah, that was way easier. Yeah, because I got in the right gun on the three-seater and just pounded him with the infinite ammo right gun thing.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
I have a infinite ammo shotgun and a normal ammo.
Okay, I gotta mute you in-game now.
Sniper rifle.
Yeah, same. Yeah, same. I don't know.
Wait, how do I mute someone in-game?
I don't know, you must also find out. Maybe in the menu, when we, you know.
We were unable to
checking score.
Another unit's taking care of it. Tell me more about this category G acreage.
Okay, I hit mute in the friends list, maybe that'll work.
I see.
Everyone wears silly hats here.
Sorry, sir.
Yep.
Like seriously, what are they wearing?
Radar detected what we believe was a category G.
Warframe.
You mean all the way out in space, sir? So it would appear. We're calling the thing you just fought Acrid X. A space Acrid.
Space Acrid.
I'm sending you and
he's from space.
What? So soon?
We're Starship Troopers now.
Sir, our reports detail that a Cat G seems to be in hibernation not too far from the flight path Acrid X took. I need you to move in and give it a wake-up call.
But won't continual activity by the Cat G's cause a sudden cooling of the planet?
That is not your concern, soldier. Are you clear on your objective?
Wait, this might be the guy, the agency good. Crackdown guy.
Those troops will remain here.
Oh yeah, it does
you
sound like him.
You take the transport to the operation area.
Skills move for people. Kills, Acrid. I like how your custom models are there.
The only woman in like the entire military.
Don't worry, sir. We'll get it done.
She's wearing an entirely different kind of silly outfit. Finally, I can take this helmet off.
Hey.
Thank you.
Are you sending them on their next mission already?
Of course. That soldier is Task Force First Descent.
First Descent? The clones? How come they're the ones who keep pulling the suicide missions?
They're an experimental team clone from that rebel Ivan Solotov. They carry the genes of a proven priest.
It's so weird. They have the clones with them.
Every time one of them gets
the story
off,
gets so dumb.
One less problem for me.
I still when like it.
Look at that giant manhole cover.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, we did it. We did an entire mission. Congrats.
Chapter.
The one that got the kill.
Nice.
And I'm not getting any echo, so that's good.
Wow, the points. Wow.
BSS. Are you with the BSSA? Okay, so let's continue, right?